Cute Pet Gazette, how cute is your pet, here at the Super Pet Expo just outside New York City. Husky House. Oh, I love the sound of that. You love huskies. Wait till you go to this house. Huskyhouse.org. Wow, what a wonderful place. They got calendars. You can go to the website. You can go to huskyhouse.org, get some calendars. They're absolutely wonderful because it helps support this group. But we got a special guest here at the Husky House, and she's going to introduce herself. And what do you do here? Introduce yourself to the fans at home.
My name is Lorraine Healy. I'm the founder and president of Husky House. And this year we have something extra special going on. We're actually launching our own facility, the Snow Dog Lodge.
The Snow Dog Lodge. I love that. So you're already a rescue, and now you've got your own lodge. Wow.
Yep. So we'll do boarding and doggy day camp and grooming and obedience training.
For all dogs, huh?
For all dogs, not just huskies.
Not just huskies. You love them, but yeah, all dogs.
All the revenue goes back into supporting the rescue, so it'll keep us funded.
So huskies are so beautiful, aren't they? They're absolutely adorable.
They're great dogs. They're not for everybody, but they're great dogs.
Absolutely.
We also, over the last few years, expanded, so we have other dogs available as well. We have a couple of Roddy mixes. We have a Pomeranian, a Yorkie, some Labs. So although we focus on Siberians, we have expanded. You can make a donation online. You can see all of our dogs available. We have about 45 dogs right now up for adoption.
Can you believe they got 45 dogs on their site right now, folks? Go there right now. Don't leave them hanging around. They want to be adopted and get in a loving home.
We actually have a litter of husky puppies that we...
Great.
Yeah.
Aren't you... Are you the foster mom here?
Really, really cute. Yes, I am. I'm the foster mom of three of them.
Lucky you, huh?
They were rescued from down south right before the snowstorm.
Oh, that's right. You know what? I think I read something about that.
Mistletoe and her puppies, yep.
Right. If you go to their website, you're going to also see something about that. I heard something about that. That's very interesting. Well, you are absolutely wonderful, and we thank you for being at the Expo, the Super Pet Expo. And everybody, go to huskyhouse.org and donate some money. If you want to mention Cute Pet Gazette and the Super Pet Expo, fine with us. We'd love it. But every single penny is going to go to these huskies. They're absolutely adorable. So thank you so much, and we'll see you soon.